your adventure, bitch.
Okay, let's part of town. Wait, why is this? Why is this not? Ooh, why is this not this? Why is this not this? So, on the last episode of the Amazing Adventures of this Mouse, we killed some bulls. We killed some birds. Oh, but I got the garrison key. I don't need to be over here. Run away! Run, 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 run. Sorry, I got stuff to take care of. Ah! No! No! I'm just a little moose. Oh, God. No, you come out of here. You come out here. I'll try to outrun you and... Nope. Alright, we fight. Don't run out of stamina, my moose. Oh, come on. Come on. You think that's how it works in the real mouse world? This game is so fake. Because in the real mouse world, dude, I'm gonna tear you up. I'm gonna die. Do I ever just get a break? Can I just get a break one time? Come on, little mouse, you come with me. Ghost powers.
With my ghost powers.
Oi, man. Let's go to the Samarkand garrison. What? Wait, where are we? Locked door, campfire, campfire, campfire. I thought that was the garrison. Is it up? Is it not? How do we... Oh, I didn't go that way. I guess I gotta go up above where the bird was. Can I shuffle past this jerk? Fast. Focused on a little bird. gosh dang it all. Rest right here. They definitely did a good job with making the combat hard for being what it is. And that I can appreciate. Stinking bird. I got real business to attend to. You're the worst. Get out of here. No. Oh, gosh. Was I just beating that door down? Are you serious right now?
Mouse,
do your thing. The birds won't follow me in there, though. Ghost Mouse, are you coming? Which one was it? I want your help inside, not over here. Ghost Mouse? Do I have a... I need a morsel. I need a morsel. I have no morsels. I got no morsels. I just gotta get to this fire. Did my Ghost Mouse already go in here? I don't see his little golden footprint. Oh, he's getting tore up already. On my own. Ahahaha. Thank you, Ghost Me. Very sneaky. Ahahaha. All right. Now it's a fair fight.
I just need a little taste. Oh, that's good.
Who's next? Was it a morsel? Get on my level, other meese.
marrow.
I guess I need more health.
Let's introduce a ton of new enemies and let them all come work, and that'll be a fun game. Come on.
Oh, there, that's the things that produce that. Oh, they get flamed too?
Don't mind if I do.
Does Spear Guy kill himself? Flames?
What? In the shoulder? In the shoulder shots? You got him in the shoulder shots?
What? No. I'm not. I don't think that's true. I don't think I am being hunted.
Stolen. Health Templar. What? What the? That's all I can get. Cause that guy came to me. My house.
Oh, I tried to run away. I took an arrow to the back of my head.
I didn't know you could hunt.
Oh, that's purely BS.
Let's
try this way. killed me. Who was he? What did he want? It's probably a secret, right? Oh, yeah. Not that it buys me much, I guess. There's nothing to say. I'm gonna lose all that marrow. Shot me. The blood is coming out of my spear. Wait, the blood is coming out of my spear. Alright, we're going back up here. We're going back up top where we started. We've seen what's down here. Now I gotta go get that marrow. Oh. Obviously lost all that marrow, and I didn't need it in the first place, and I never even wanted it, and I don't want to level anything up ever. Oh, Mike. You stand on those flames, doing flame stuff. Thank you. get on my loves. Ow. No! I was not meant for this mousy world. Building that marrow back up, one marrow at a time, merrily. Of course, if I would have gone this way, it would have just been all presents. Nobody got burnt by that flame. Oh, ho, ho, he did what I wanted to do. This game. Oh, did the flames get you? There's your friend. Getting that friggin' shield up so fast. I tried to get that jump on him. I got so deep with those marrows. I don't want to do it this way, but if this is the way you guys want it to go, this is the way it'll go. Immune to flames or what?
He's not immune to hard cold steel.
I'm feeling this is a completely different way. Stamina bonus, yes. Health and stamps on a full circle bar of stamina where I can just run around and do whatever I want and not have to worry about any of these guys tiring me out. Oh, I'm sleepy. Is that this hole? Something straight up, huh? I'm good for a little bit. Yeah, probably good for a little bit. This is a fun new part of the game, and I'm gonna have so much fun when I'm playing it and having fun. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye!
Your adventure bits.